Today marks 5 years since the city of Austin was terrorized for 20 days. In the early morning hours of March 21st, 2018, this all came to an end after a Pflugerville man was pulled over by police. But before they could make an arrest, he detonated an explosive inside the vehicle, killing himself and injuring a police officer. In a little less than a month, five package bombs exploded around Austin, killing two people and injuring five others.